Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Planet Coaster live streams, day three, live here from the Frontier Developments booth. I have got possibly my favorite guest so far. Sorry to the other guys, I've seen their face already disappointed. They're actually swearing and booing at me over there. But no, Delay Designer here is absolutely awesome. So round of applause, please, for Delay Designer. You're here, you're joining us for our, how many have we done of these now, these sessions? Quite a few at this point, but like people have been coming on, building some amazing things with us here, live at the show floor. Got a lovely atmosphere of people coming down and sitting around and watching it. It's been so beautiful. You've watched a few of the builds, haven't you?
Yeah, everyone.
What do you think so far?
It's awesome. Really, everyone is doing such a great job. It's really amazing. Yeah.
So to set you up a little bit, to really hype you up, because I want to set people's expectations as well, of course. You've never really done anything like this before in front of an audience or anything
no,
like that.
No, I didn't, no.
So it's understandable that you might be feeling a little bit nervous.
I am, yes.
Okay, well, you have no need to, because I'm here, I'm gonna pass messages to you from the chat, and also everybody around here, all lovely people, just want
Very
to see
lovely.
You do well and see yeah. how what you do best, which is build amazing things in Planet Coaster.
I'll
Honestly,
do my best.
You have to check out DeLady's channel. So can you tell people where they can go?
You can find me on Twitch at Delay Designer. It's like Lady Designer, but then like mix it up. Mm-hmm. And on YouTube as well, but then you have like, how you call it? The score
a hyphen
in between.
Or
D-Lady-Designer.
Okay.
So that's where you can find me.
Yeah, fantastic. And honestly, do check out the stuff. It is absolutely incredible. Some of the things, we did a competition recently, which you entered.
Yes.
And two of your entries got into our final 10.
It was really amazing.
So one of them was this brilliant, you made Princess Amelie's castle.
Yes.
And it's just such a stunning video. Find that somewhere on YouTube because it is so good to watch. But today, you're going to do some stuff for us here on with Ollie's park, right?
Yes. And I will try to show everyone with the new pieces we have in Alpha 3. I will make kind of a Disney castle, or well, Castle Amelie, I don't know. And show you guys how easy it is to make that kind of castle. Yeah. So
great.
I will do my best.
One more thing as well, which I just remembered, is go to Twitter as well. And what are you on Twitter?
Delay Designer.
Delay Designer again. So yes. That's D-E Lady Signer, S-I-G-N-E-R. And you can use the hashtag.
Oh, hashtag red lipstick.
Hashtag red lipstick. It's like a thing that they have
Thanks
going
to
in
Planet
there.
Planet Coaster Club. Yeah.
You can also use hashtag Planet Coaster, ask some questions in there, give us some feedback, talk to us as well. So I think this is going to be good. I'm excited.
Me
I'm going to pass messages over from the chat. You've got to concentrate on building
yes.
and talk us through what you're doing a little bit if you want. Take your time. Also, you have had a bit of a cough, haven't you?
Yes, I've been sick this week, so I'm sorry for the coughing.
But you should feel free to cough, and sorry, chat. You're just going to have to deal with it.
Yes, I'm sorry.
Right? So be lovely in the chat. Have a good time. It's going to be a good time. What you're going to actually do is, well, let's show up Ollie's park from earlier. So I think actually what we decided to do was you aren't going to do the competing against him. You're going to actually take what he's done and build and make it even better, improve it.
Oh, wow.
Well, add something
else
to it.
Very, very nice already. Mm. I think Ollie did a great job with the fairy tale theming. And I really love these, by the way.
Yeah.
What is it called?
Teacups.
Teacups, of course. But it's very, very lovely. So I will try to, make a castle over here and try to blend it in at Ollie's park and do my best.
Yeah, fantastic. And you're going to do really well. The chat have already coming through with a nice shout out for Planet Coaster Club. Yeah, shout out to those guys in the Coaster Club.
Of course I do. Okay, let's see.
So you know what? Someone knows what they're doing when they immediately go in and start changing all the settings like you did before we started.
Yes.
Like, no, this is how I prefer to have my settings done.
Yeah, the camera settings, I use always the advanced. So if I have the basic, I'm like, oh my gosh, what happened?
So take your time anyway. You've got like ages. We've got like an hour and a half
yes,
here. So you just,
I will.
Do whatever you need to. She's off.
Bruce,
ladies
I will,
and gentlemen, she's off.
I need to get used to this mouse, so.
So what is the plan here? You're building up just to start with the tower?
I'm going to start with the towers and from that I will finally make the castle.
Okay.
With a lot of duplicating to show how easy it is to make a castle like this.
So what do you think of, like, the new pieces that have come in with Alpha 3?
Oh, they are so awesome.
Quite pleased with how these things are.
I really love the new pieces. It is so easy to use and so easy to create amazing things. So it's really awesome. I'm very, very enthusiastic about this new stuff.
Great.
Yeah, absolutely.
I'm glad to hear it.
Trying to put some details.
And again, I want to say as well, thank you for, you know, coming all this way and making all this effort to come and play here on stage with us.
But it was worth it.
Cool. No, I'm glad. Nice. If you've got any questions as well for Delay Designer in the chat, do let me know, and I'll pass them over.
And I really like the coloring. You can recolor the
this
stuff. It's amazing. I really,
it opens
really
up so
love
many
it.
Possibilities.
Yes, it's amazing.
Sorry for any background noise that you might be experiencing there.
It's a lot of noise. Like this, the grid height you can change now, that's really awesome too.
Yeah.
You can really, really do amazing stuff with the new features.
How do you pronounce Joel's name? Is it Joel or Joel? Joel? You know the moderator, Joel Van Veen?
Yes, Joel. He's an amazing mod. You can see it in Planet Coaster forums as well.
Thanks,
guys. He's my mod on Twitch, too.
Thanks, guys. We're not live on a stream or anything. Don't worry. Cheers. Yeah, there you go. Yes. Good. Well done. Shout out to Bo there.
Wow. A lot of noise.
I love boys and noise. People said it sounded like a coaster going up a hill, so that may be part of the immersion. Anyway, yeah, so you're placing some windows. So you had some time to play around with this earlier. Obviously, I think people will be able to tell.
Because you
kind of knew you had an idea of what you wanted to go for, but I think that's probably a good thing.
I needed to get familiar with the game as well, with the new pieces. So I tried this, and it's
looking good already.
Very, very cool. Let's see, where is that?
Little Green Woman says, who is this lady streaming right now? And that is, well, Delay Designer. head over to find her on YouTube at de-lady-designer. Also on twitch.tv/DelayDesigner as well. Someone could put that in the chat, that'd be great. You're being called the female version of Silverette. What do you think?
The female version of Silverette. Well, that's a very big compliment. I really, really love Silverette. He's like doing amazing things. But the same is for Woody Rand Camel, by the way. They both are really, really amazing.
Yeah, they're both
You really
guys.
Should check them out tomorrow while they're streaming.
Yeah, we're going to be streaming with those guys tomorrow, as well as another developer session in the morning beginning at midday. We are also going to be streaming, basically going into deep dives into everything we've shown so far, kind of a recap. But also, we might be showing the build live, but I do have to get confirmation of that. But then after that, we'll be inviting Rudy on first, I think, and then Silverette will be doing the afternoon session. And they're going to combine up. They're actually going to be working on one thing together, kind of like what we're doing now, really.
I'm really looking forward to the streams.
Yeah, it'd be good. We've already seen something that we already saw something. Silverette, the other day, did something amazing. That he did sort of another castle type thing.
Yeah, he
and
did.
It was really good. Like,
yes. Yeah. Oh, my God. I loved it. I really loved it.
He's becoming a bit of a mini celebrity with Planet Coaster fans, and I think that's really cool.
Yes. Well, I call him the Planet Coaster King.
So also, it's worth mentioning that you only started streaming in April, was it?
Yes, I started, I bought the game on the 1st of April.
Yeah.
And that's the first day I started my YouTube channel.
So only this April in 2016?
Exactly, yes.
Wow. Oh. I think you have a good future ahead of you.
I hope so.
That's my official future voice.
This is a good start, right? Yeah. To be here.
Yeah, to be here with us, it's pretty cool. Yeah.
Yes, exactly.
So definitely
it's awesome.
And subscribe to Lady Zyna's channel. Please do that. Follow her on Twitter and tell her how awesome she is. In fact, put some love in the chat as well. That'd be really cool. Somebody could put her name in the chat as well, so then people can find her on Twitter and things. That'd be great. One of our artists, Mark Cox, he'll be thrilled that you're using these pieces.
Yes.
He's a big fan of these corner pieces.
I love them, really. I love them.
They look great.
Like, the cool thing is I can select
this
building if I want to make it higher. I just select it all. And if I'm right, I just move it up. And it's like the other piece.
You missed a section.
Almost. Now it's higher.
Is that floating? I think it's still floating.
Yes, it's flowing, but that's no problem because I will use it.
I should probably stop trying to tell the master builders how to do their thing, really, and just let them go.
No, it's okay. It's
floating
okay.
And panicking.
Maybe the people here are wondering too, and maybe people in stream are too. okay.
Yeah, someone in the chat here, Jan410, says, "Damn, she is really good. Just saw your first video. It is absolutely amazing.
You.
The stuff that she makes is really good."
That's so sweet. Thank you so much.
And if you've just sort of stopped by and this is the first time you've been here as well, this is just one part of what makes Planet Coaster so amazing. There's obviously the management stuff behind there going in an Alpha 3. And it is only Alpha as well still, all of this. But the building tools are so incredible. But then you've got all the character of the actual park, managing the park guests, building the roller coasters as well and all the rides. There's a massive amount to this game already. It's so incredible.
Really amazing.
Yeah.
Like these new balconies, they are really awesome.
That's nice.
Really. Well, I'm speechless.
Yeah. Just having a look through chat here now.
Yes?
Yeah, I'm scrolling through. Everyone's been really nice. It's good. So a couple of people have been talking about where you're from. Where are you from?
I'm from the Netherlands.
Very good. Nice.
Just like Silverette.
Just like Silverette. Yeah, apparently all of the master builders are Dutch, it seems. Where's Rudy from?
Rudy is from Germany.
Okay, well then that rules that. And also,
as
Flabberleaky says in the chat, "Ik bin not Dutch." I think he's confused.
Flabberleaky?
Yeah, he's in the chat. He's there. He's sitting right here in front of us. He's just not paying any attention now.
Forgot one here.
Ooh. Somebody in here says, "Don't forget to extend the river around your castle." Well, I don't want to do any spoilers, but maybe you have some plans.
Don't worry.
I think we should just let the master continue her work. And then,
like these pieces, I don't know what you call them. Roof.
Panel. Oh, don't even ask me.
They are amazing. Look at this.
It's
wow.
Nice.
It's so beautiful.
Finial? Is that how you pronounce that? Finial? I don't know.
I really have no idea whatsoever. Okay, let's make this.
It's a good question from Noah Svart. In your usual videos on your own, do you usually speak Dutch, or are you,
well,
do you do them in English?
I haven't really talked in my videos yet.
Oh.
I mostly do like speed builds because it takes a lot of time to create stuff in this game.
But you do on your Twitch, you do you talk on your videos, right?
Yes, yes, I do talking with the chat and we have a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
This one.
So if you are interested at all as well, you can buy this right now on Alpha. It's out right now. It's almost, I think, your last chance to pick it up on Alpha, because you won't be able to buy it after the 25th. Obviously, those who already have it, it will carry on through. You'll be able to keep playing it, but you cannot purchase into the Alpha after August 25th. So make sure you take advantage of that and do it now.
You should really buy it. It's amazing. I love this game, really.
The final release date of the game, when we'll be pushing it out, is currently, I think it's November the 17th, which is exciting. Really good. It's a long way to go as well, which means that there's plenty of time to put even more amazing stuff into this game.
And I can't wait.
If that's even possible to improve this even more, it seems to be.
The last one I didn't get. Yeah. What did you say?
No, I was talking to the chat.
Don't worry. Okay, good.
No Limits Coaster World says, what is her YouTube channel? She's amazing. Yep, somebody's put it in there. Harbinger's just put it in the chat, so just click on that one and then you'll see it there. Kebab50 says, don't buy it now, buy it when it's on Steam and you'll get Workshop. That doesn't actually make sense, because you'll still get the Steam code, you'll still have access to the Workshop and stuff, even if you buy it in Alpha. Of course you will. It'll be transferred over there and everything will be. If you've already got an Alpha account, all of the Steam stuff will still absolutely apply to your account. I can see it's starting to take shape.
Mm-hmm. I really love these things.
I think we may have actually recently released the price of what the final price will be, but I'm just wondering if someone is able to get those prices to me. I'll wave in their direction and we'll
the prices?
Yeah, the final price of the game, so how much it will cost.
Oh,
yeah,
I know.
Yeah.
It was on Steam already, right?
It's not on Steam yet, no. Currently, you have to buy the Alpha through our store. That's frontierstore.net, and that's where you can pick up the game. Okay, 1 second. Somebody in the chat actually saying a couple of different things. So I'm going to wait until I get the final prices from somebody here before we say anything.
Let me replace that one. I think there's something wrong with the mouse.
Oh, right, okay.
I can't zoom in anymore.
Oh, you can't zoom in. Okay,
no,
well, it's
I
Alpha 3, that's
out.
What happened. So if you want to save it for me for a second. So place that down. Save it. Go to Ollie Lady, which I think is a nice YouTuber name. Ollie Lady, if no one wants to say that.
Very nice.
Exit to the main menu.
Exit to the main menu.
And then we're just going to go back in, and hopefully that will reset things. Oh, no, I see what's happened. You pressed tilde by accident. That's my bad.
Oh, did I push something wrong?
Yeah, that's okay. Don't worry. So if you ever press that by accident, that's why he was trying to... There you go. It's developer options that don't exist.
Oh, that's fine.
So there we go. We'll
Found
bring it back
secret
up.
Stuff.
Yeah, the secret things, secret controls.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. So you can load it back in straight away. What we're just trying to demonstrate there is that you can save and load your park.
Yes.
Which I think was oh my god, mind-blowing features.
Oh really? Yes, definitely.
It's also worth mentioning, if anybody's watching this and has no idea what's going on, you can actually save, once you've done this, you can save this entire building. And you will then be able to share it, and you'll be able to download Delay Designer's buildings and use them in your own parks too. The sharing functions that we've got in this game are absolutely amazing and open up so much freedom, so much creativity. It's really stunning stuff. What do you think of the blueprint stuff going into the game?
The blueprints?
Yeah, yeah.
It's awesome.
And the sharing features are pretty impressive, right?
Yeah, you guys did such an amazing job with a fairy tale and the windmill and stuff. It's awesome.
So these are pre-made blueprints, but you can actually make your own as well to use, and it'll save on your PC, and you'll be able to use it anytime. You can then share those on the Steam Workshop, meaning that people could literally copy your stuff and use it, and that's amazing. And they can subscribe to your stuff as well, so they'll see constant things coming through and be
exactly.
like, oh my god, this is some new stuff.
And they can use it, yes.
They can get, so can you be like, okay, every week on a Thursday, I'm going to have new stuff in my on my subs and stuff. And I think there's so much room there to interact with your communities.
Exactly,
and it's just brilliant.
Like really, really sharing everything you are building and you're loving to create. That's really awesome. I really can't wait to use it. okay, let's start with this. And I think I need to move it a bit. Let's give this castle a shape. We need more water, so I will put it over here. And let you see how easy it is to just duplicate.
Okay, so I think I've got the US dollar price for the current alpha, but I think it's around $70. But I was actually looking for the price of what it's going to be at release on November the 17th, which is it's a great price. Obviously, pick it up now on alpha, so you have that access. But obviously, you should pick it up right now if you get the opportunity to on the Frontier store. I just wanted to tell you how amazing I thought the actual final price was, too. But obviously, that price won't become available. In fact, it starts on the 25th for pre-orders, but you won't be able to have access to the alpha after that point. So if you want to start playing right now and experimenting with things, get on it straight away.
I need to forward the time a bit. Because it will be dark soon.
You want to bring back the light? Yeah, sure.
Will be dark very soon. Okay.
So I can see these pieces starting to come together.
Yes, exactly.
I can see,
Let's duplicate this one.
Yes, I've got these prices. Actually, someone in the chat very helpfully put it in there as well. It's the Thrill Seeker Edition, apparently. You can pre-order that. And it's £29.99, which I think is an absolutely amazing cost for price for what you get. It's unbelievable. And that's 37 euros-ish, 38 euros, and about $45 US dollars, which is unbelievable.
Totally worth it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's important to notice as well, that's after the 25th. So you can still pick up the alpha. This is such a confusing message. You know what? You can find it, Google it. Do the work yourselves, God. Can't do everything for you, all right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so it's starting to look lovely now. You can see the vision.
Yes, can you?
Yeah.
It was really so easy to use, the copy-pasting stuff.
Yeah, it looks, it's... Breeze World asks if there's same-sex couples.
There absolutely is.
Gandhi Jr. 94 says, there he is, checking out. He's right here in the chat with us. Right here on the show floor. Hi. You having a nice time?
Yeah, good.
Yeah, and you can find all the information you need over at planetcoaster.com. And you know what? I wish I'd just said that right at the start.
Okay, yeah, it's really getting dark now. Yeah. Yes, I will, definitely.
Next time it gets round.
I totally forgot. But it's on full speed, so it will be bright soon.
So everybody here, can we have a round of applause, please, so far for Delay Designer. She's doing an amazing job, and this is the first time she's ever done anything like this in front of a live audience, also on a live stream in this way. So I think you're doing an incredible job so far. This looks awesome. You really do a great job of showing off what you can do with these simple tools.
Yes.
Yeah.
Need to remove these.
It's nice. Look at that. It's looking good so far. Really, really nice.
Yeah, we're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere. I'm thinking of making the entrance on this side.
Okay.
But, oh well, never mind. Let's keep it.
Well, you know you can multi-select the whole building now, save it as a blueprint, rotate
That's
it around
true.
Later.
Or I can just rotate it. Let's try that. Multi-select.
Uh-oh. Yep.
Move.
There's the, advanced move. Yes.
There you go. Awesome.
It's ridiculous, right?
Yeah, it is. It is. Something we were hoping for a very long time. And
now do you want to pause it now that it's light?
Yes. Oh, thank you. That's thank you for mentioning.
Keep reminding. Got to do something, right, while you're blowing people's minds.
Yeah. Okay, let's try and make the entrance. I will put some more details and more towers in, of course. But we got this very, very lovely gate. I really love. It's very cool.
Yeah.
Let's see. Doors. And with this new alpha, we also have vines.
Yeah.
People who know me, I really love doing vines on my buildings. So
you'd be pretty happy to see
this. Yes, I am very, very thankful for these guys. And we got these as well. Where is
snapping, it? It's snapping to something else behind,
yes,
isn't it?
Yes, probably.
Yeah.
Huh?
Place it down and then move it.
I like
after.
This.
Yeah.
There you
nice.
Go.
Nice. It's good to have a pro. Just lovely little touches like that. So nice.
What?
Just lovely little touches like that are really
yes,
nice.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
It really looks beautiful like this. Okay, we need more towers.
More towers.
Yes.
Sounding a little bit like a Silverette right now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
More towers. Just one more tower. Hashtag just one more tower.
Yes.
Lovely castle.
It's turning into a real castle right now.
Yeah.
Oh, let's take the round ones.
So what time did we start? We started at about 4 p.m., is that right? Yeah, this is only half an hour, and look what you've already made here as well. So like,
I can relax already.
Yeah, no, take your time, seriously. We've got loads of time left. And it's just amazing what you can do with this stuff. Tiny tower. Oh, sorry, I've been asked as well by Jorn Brink in the chat, when will the Steam keys be given? I'm actually not entirely certain how that's going to work, but I'm sure we will let you know way ahead of time to make sure that you'll be able to easily transfer stuff over to Steam. Won't be a problem at all. It'll be super simple. And way in time for launch, I'm sure.
One more tower?
One more tower, hashtag one more tower. Throw down your hashtag one more towers in the chat. And what was the other one as well? Red lipstick?
Yes. Yeah. Hashtag red lipstick.
Someone said Syl Varrett's wife confirmed.
Thanks what? For that.
Yeah, he looks shocked now. That's not true, by the way. That's just somebody joking.
That is funny.
It's a really smart way of doing it as well, like making various, like making the towers up first and then grabbing and copying and pasting them over to then sort of shape things around and really, you know, easy, intuitive way to do it. That's quite nice. Check, yeah, you gotta check, yeah. Oh, no, the window's the bomb, yeah.
What?
I was panicking about the windows. You got it, though.
Oh,
you spotted
okay.
It, so
yeah,
it's
well,
good.
It's good. It's good. I need to remove.
Apparently, I said Syl Varrett wrong again.
It doesn't matter for now. They're in the ground. It's okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Lovely. So
yeah,
good.
We're getting there. Could always expand it more. You can expand it as much as you want. That's the most awesome thing. You're never really finished. I should do some balconies. Never mind for now. What I really, really love of this Alpha 3 is the water. The water is absolutely amazing.
It's pretty good. Oh, yes. So you're going to start building some stuff up here. And obviously the terrain tools as well, as you're showing, it all works around your scenery.
Yes.
So it's never going to delete any of your scenery or knock any down. It just works around it entirely
exactly.
And builds around
Yes.
In fact, you can actually turn a scenery lock on as well, so it changes how things work as well, so it's pretty good.
Yes. And I think it is also being improved, right?
I mean, everything that you see is being worked on constantly and improved.
It's even easier to use.
Yeah, it's gone massively from Alpha 2 to Alpha 3. And like you can see the stuff as well at the bottom. For anyone who hasn't seen this before, you can see the stuff along the bottom, the money and the park rating and the amount of guests you've got in there. All that's in there now as well. It's all very, very, very sophisticated. So,
exactly,
and that stuff again is just being constantly improved all the time. All right, I'm excited about this.
Okay, let's go and expand it a bit to the park of Ollie, his part.
There you go.
And there you go.
Automatically caught.
Oh, I need to remove the trees.
This is what Planet Coaster is all about, everybody. It's collaboration, sharing things and stuff like that. Well, like that little island there as well, actually.
This is not very handy, right?
No. So, yeah, the drawbridge isn't.
We need to think about that. Because I wanted to make it all open because I really love the reflection in the water.
Yeah. Oh, you can do that.
I could rotate it again.
That's true.
It's so easy to do.
Yeah, that reflection's great.
It's so lovely. Really. Okay, let's remove these trees. I'm sorry, Arlie.
Sure, we won't mind.
Remove your lovely trees. Oh, we got some water in the car. Oh, no. What am I doing? Okay, let's first select it and rotate it. There we go again.
Yeah, facing away now from...
Oh, it's so easy. Wow.
This is going to really improve the way you build things now as well, isn't it? Being able to multi-select everything and just move it all in one go.
Yes. Really makes it a lot easier to work with, yeah.
Yeah. You're going to have to move around those doors, though. That's going to drive me mad. Okay. There you go.
Okay.
Ah, little peninsula.
Yes, for now, I think because of the time, I normally make my own bridges, like, with
I think the people in the chat will forgive you for...
Yes, yeah, probably.
Right now, while people are watching you here build this stuff. Honestly, say as well, it's really lovely to have people here, like, watching, sitting down, and just chilling out watching this. I'm hope you're having a nice time, because it's so awesome to see people here. Check out planetcoaster.com for any information that you need about the game as well. The Lady Zine is showing off some amazing stuff here, and there's so much more to this game as well. This is just one aspect of it, is this creation side of things. And yeah, all the share functions and stuff that's going into this game are so incredible too.
Wait, this new Terran tool?
Yeah.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
Really awesome. It's so beautiful.
And like the intensity as well, so you can change how much it takes up or how little it takes up as well. So it looks like people have walked down that path. That's so cool.
Yes, it's lovely. I'll just leave it for that for now.
Yeah, that's good.
Let's make a bit nice of an island.
Have you used the roughen tool at all?
The what?
Roughen.
The roughen. I didn't.
Okay, it's yeah, it'll just...
Wow.
Sort of...
Oh, that's awesome. That is really amazing. Like, to make a shoreline that looks so natural is really, really cool.
It's good, right?
Yes. It's really lovely. Thanks. Let's do a bit. Smooth. Okay, him. Where was... Oh, yeah, on that side. Wish I could do some more detail on the castle, but...
Yeah, if you were at home,
you'd spend a long time. I think I would work on this, like, 12 hours or so to make it perfect, so...
So you already spent quite a lot of time on this game,
yes.
It looks like.
Yes,
with all these new changes in Alpha 3, do you think you're going to be doing even more?
Yes. I think I will, yes.
Sorry.
But I love to do it, really. Cool. Unfortunately, I work full-time as well, so evenings and weekends, oh well, I will, definitely. Okay, let's put some trees. Oh, I first want to do some more vines.
I hope that the developers, some of the artists and designers are watching this back at back home? Because, yeah, taking some inspiration from you, you know?
Well, thanks. What? Let's do something in the water for a bit.
It's a good question, actually, in the chat from Stephen Verks. He says, I'll go this. How will kids play Planet Coaster? Will they be able to build a park? I actually think absolutely, yeah, because you don't have to do all this detailed building. You don't have to.
Exactly.
With all the sharing features and the blueprint features, it is all in there as well. So you could just go download some stuff that you think looks cool, and then you have preset stuff in there. And you just literally, it's so intuitive. You just click on things, place them down, it's getting in there. And as well, this is just alpha, remember? So there's so much. So you can go into as much detail about every aspect that you want, whether that's really deep or into the management or not, whether that's really deep into the creation tools, or you can just sort of, you know, use other people's stuff that they've made, place them down, and just have a little bit of fun, and look at Gulpy while he walks around looking all fun and happy and stuff. So yeah, I think it's good for everybody. People of all ages.
I'm looking for the small boat. Oh, there you are. A rowboat.
This is lovely.
Of course it is.
So nice.
It's lovely. Like in Alpha 1 and Alpha 2, I was placing some boats and stuff like, oh, here will be water in the future. And now... I really am so excited that we really have water. Look at how this is just amazing, really. Everything I hope for with water.
It's good.
Yes.
Somebody asked, Enderman323 asked, Silverette, are you doing any more streams at Gamescom? Yes, he is. He's going to be joining us tomorrow at 4 p.m. So do come back tomorrow at 4 p.m. to see Silverette build some stuff. He's going to actually be teaming up with Rudy as well, another master builder, who's going to be starting at, I think it's 1 p.m. So you should come along and check that out too, because I think they're going to collaborate on something pretty special. They've been talking about it a lot over these last couple of days. I think it should be pretty cool. So come
going
and
to
come
be awesome.
See how that works out. Yeah,
I promise you guys.
And also
really
we've got developer session still as well that is happening tomorrow. Starts at midday, where we'll be just going over all of the stuff, talking to the lead designer and senior producer on Planet Coaster, and yeah, it should be nice. Look at that, a lovely collection of rocks.
Yes. Okay, let's put in some
just
trees.
Just using the stuff that's in the game
the
so,
trees.
So beautifully there.
Oh, thank you.
How long did it take you to get as good as you are at this? Is it, you picked it up and you just went straight away like, this is just my game, and you just started getting really good at it, or?
If you check out my YouTube channel, the first wall I ever placed in Planet Coaster is recorded.
Oh, really?
So
you did pretty well
straight
away.
I didn't even test it.
Oh, wow.
I just opened the game, started recording, and see what happened.
Yeah, it's pretty impressive.
And now I'm here, so
yeah.
something went good.
Delay Designer, so that's youtube.com/de-lady-ziner. S-I-G-N-E-R, Ziner.
I really love these new trees.
Yeah, and if you wonder why a few people have sort of selected these trees, I'm just talking to the chat here, it's because these are new to the game, right? All this fairy tale stuff is new.
Yes.
What do you think of all the stuff where you can change all the colors as well? Is that something that you'll be using a lot? The color changing stuff?
The color changing stuff, yes, definitely. Well, we were waiting to see what would be in Alpha 3. So it's not like I already imagined, like, oh, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. Now I know I will try and figure out what kind of themes is possible with, well, I think everything is possible with the new features we have right now. So I'm very excited to see everyone creating their own themes.
Yeah. It's really starting to look fantastic.
We are getting somewhere, yes.
Are you also excited about the whole new, we've got the whole new locale as well, the desert locale. I bet that's going to change
yes.
up a few things too, because it looks so different to what you've got currently in Planet Coaster, which is this
luscious green
area. To be
honest, I haven't watched it yet, only on the videos, of course, but it looks really, really amazing. I'm really looking forward to playing on that as well. I've seen some guys on YouTube making their own Western theme, and that will look amazing.
Oh, it'll tie in so nicely
yes,
with that.
Yes,
yeah,
yes, yes. Like Artwa TV and the guys are really, really doing a very good job. I think he's here too.
In the chat?
Yes, Artwa TV. He really did an amazing job with Western. He was also in the finalist with the contest.
Is there anybody else in the chat that you want to call out as well? Do some shout outs to people who you come and use your things?
I don't know who is who. I saw Jinita. I can't really read the chat very well.
I know,
it
moves quite quickly, yeah, I got to say.
Yes, but, yes, very quickly.
I'm sure there are people in there that you want to go shout out to. So everyone in the chat, how do you think Delay Design is doing so far? Do let me know, and I will pass on that information to her. What about you guys here? How do you think she's doing so far with this build? It's pretty impressive, right? It looks really good on the screen up there behind us.
Thanks.
Look at that. Turn around for 1 second. Ladies, check out how it looks on the screen behind you.
Oh, it looks awesome over there.
Yeah.
It's
pretty cool, right? So what would you do here at this point now that you sort of, you're putting the finishing touches here or?
I can't never finish it.
You can never finish. Art never finishes. We know
I never finish. No. Yeah. It's always like, oh, I can do this and I can do that and let's do this and let's do that. But I the trees, like putting in trees. How much did I put here? Like 10, maybe a bit more. It takes a long time to think of every tree. How you call that? Perfectionist? Something like that?
Something like that. And actually, it's worth, as well, you could have actually put, like, a burger stand inside it and had people walk in and use that. So it can actually be, like, a functioning building. It's worth noticing.
Yes.
It's not just cosmetic stuff. Like, the guests can interact with that stuff.
True. I should have done that. Like,
No, don't worry about it. It looks incredible. I wouldn't want to... I like the idea that it's, like, a sort of backdrop in the distance. Like in the UK, we have Alton Towers, and they have the old manor house buildings there still.
I wish to go there sometime.
Have you never been there?
No.
It's
never.
It's pretty good. There are other theme parks available.
Well, we have some very nice theme parks as well in Holland. So.
What are the things you're most excited about with Alpha 3 then? The things that you like the most about the stuff that's coming in? And this is available now.
Wow,
you can pick up Alpha 3 and play this. This is just Alpha 3. All of the content you're seeing here is currently in the alpha as well. Coming to Alpha 3 next week. So, seriously, you can get your hands on it right now with all of this amazing stuff.
I was excited about everything.
Yeah.
Really, everything. And the water, especially the water. We really needed the water. It's such a beautiful sight with this water. I really, really love it. I need to do some more windows and stuff, I know. It looks a bit boring right now. But you see where it is going, right?
People are saying that you put them to shame in here as well.
For the building looking boring, you mean?
No, it's absolutely amazing. Really pretty, it's amazing, amazing, yeah. Transport fan says he couldn't build this if he tried. So you make it look incredibly easy, and it's so true. So I think we've got another, well, roughly about half an hour. So I don't know what
really.
What do you want to do? What do you want to do now that you've? I think you've done an amazing, and like you say, you won't stop doing this.
No, so I if you don't stop me, I will keep on building.
You'll just carry on doing this and just making this individually beautiful. Well, it's up to you. I mean, do you want to show some other stuff off, or you know what would be cool? Like maybe getting a ride in there, and then theme like next to your castle. And then make building the station around it, or like getting a roller coaster and then building the station around it. I'd like to see what you'd do with that. I know you haven't planned it, and so that's making you worried.
Well, to be honest, that Steam Workshop is a very good thing for me.
Oh.
Because building coasters is not.
Oh,
really,
it's not your
really
thing. Well, you could place down one of the pre-built ones, one that's already done.
Oh, you have.
Or you can carry out. Where are you looking for?
They use the pre-made
coasters.
Oh wait.
Yeah, go to coasters.
I haven't checked it out, so.
Click on coasters.
I wish this wasn't empty. Transport rides.
Yeah, no, Alpha 3. They're not bringing those
yes,
in just
yes.
yet. But you know, you can see that it's there, so that's obviously
yes,
the future,
yes.
which is cool.
It will be in the game yeah. eventually. In November the 17th, right?
November the 17th, yes.
Yes.
You can come again. Click on coasters down the bottom. If you honestly
where
you can carry
the
yeah.
Wait, here.
Yeah, and then there you go.
Blueprints.
Already there, yeah. I think we saw that one earlier. That one's already in that park, if you look.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I see it. Oh, wow. I'm sorry.
I don't want to take you out of your comfort area. So if you want to go back and carry on.
Oh, no, it's okay. Let's go out of my comfort area. Maybe people in the chat, what would they like to see that they haven't seen yet? Is there anything I can show?
By the way, I just want to tell you that Johnny E says he's very proud of you as well.
Thank you, darling.
That's awesome. Thanks, Johnny. Thanks for watching.
Thank you, darling.
Well,
he's
I like that.
My boyfriend.
I worked that much out.
Oh, he's a.
So I saw the. I didn't catch you do that when you moved that other tower out there on the edge. I like that. The tower
yes?
that's on the side. Yeah, that's an incredible view there.
I think from every side, right? It has its own thing to look at.
Yeah, it's really cool. So I don't know, do you want to carry on for another 10 minutes? Are we just like adding things to this and
Well, are there people there are like want to see stuff?
Yeah, well, I don't know, guys.
They
what
haven't
do you think?
Seen yet in the streams, maybe.
Well, there's a couple of rides, I think, maybe some flat rides and stuff like that. Or you can go in and yeah, now look up at your castle from the distance behind Ollie's. Yes, look at that.
Lovely.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you build a theme park in Planet Coaster.
It really looks so amazing. Like this view.
It's so good.
It's, yeah. It's really,
let's see
really
emotion
lovely.
Again. Let's see, press play.
Play?
Yeah, because it says
oh,
pause.
Yes, it is paused.
And I think what
really
every fairy tale castle needs is a Princess Amelie.
Yes, I didn't even check her out yet.
Park management on the left, far left. All the way there.
Yes, there it is. Princess.
A true heroine.
I was reading it, and I was like, is that really saying that?
Yeah, it's like a, you know,
Where shall we put her?
Like a hero.
I don't have a path to my castle yet.
That's okay. She's patrolling the town. She's out. She's out. She doesn't want to spend a little time at the castle, you know? There she is.
Lovely. She may live in my castle, right?
Yeah, definitely. All right, so I think we've got the time to do a giveaway, if you don't mind.
Hashtag red lipstick.
Well, there you go. So use that in the chat if for the chance to win a copy of the early bird edition of the game. Head into the chat right now, youtube.com/frontieradvance/live. If you're here, if you want to just quickly do that, it's up to you. And you can, hashtag red lipstick. Use that in the chat, and we will pick somebody at random to win a copy of the early bird edition of Planet Coaster, very kindly donated apparently by the previous winner, who already had a copy of it. He just wanted to join in, I think.
Yes.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, that's true. They probably want to join.
You can keep clicking on transport rides, but
yes,
it's never
it's empty. I know. Yes. These blueprints are so amazing. I can't wait to make my own.
Do me a huge favor. Select, we'll show people how powerful this stuff is. So get rid of that. Go and grab all of your building.
My whole building.
Grab the whole building.
Including trees.
Including trees, grab it. Everything. Right? And they say you can't save that as a blueprint. I don't know why that's the case. That's annoying. Oh, okay. So you have a limitation currently.
Okay.
Well, that's very interesting. I'm going to talk to Rich about that on the stream tomorrow and check those limitations and see how much of a sort of solidified anything that is. But if not, you could save it in multiple pieces as well, of course, and move it around. But the idea is that you can then save that as a blueprint, use it later on, go into your blueprints, and then replicate it throughout. Yeah, that's cool.
It's like 1,204 pieces.
Yeah, it's quite a lot of pieces.
That's a lot in three quarters.
What you could do is break that up into a few different things, save them as a blueprint, and then, or you could just grab the individual towers. You could save each one as a blueprint and then just grab them all later on and put them all in there.
I think it's a smart way of doing it.
Yeah, yeah.
That's an awesome idea.
So using your pieces that you've made. Oh, look, get some reflection in the sun there. Oh, we've got somebody walking across the stage. That's great.
Golby.
Hi there. So I've just been told as well, apparently we can choose two people to win a copy of the Planet Coaster Alpha, which is really good, the early bird edition. And I think it comes with a VIP single ticket, which means that your name is featured in the game as well for everybody who's got it.
Oh, that is so cool.
Yeah, it's really good.
Can I win too with my red lipstick?
Okay, apparently we have picked the winner for the first one. Matty Vat Lauren, I'm told. Matty Vat Lauren, round of applause for Matty Vat Lauren winning a copy of the Planet Coaster Early Edition. And have we got a second one? Sorry, one more time. Wooflex is the winner of Early Bird Edition of Planet Coaster. So congratulations to you.
Congratulations.
And I think what you'll need to do is send a YouTube message to this account, and we will make sure we can authenticate and get it sent to you. You just having a look at some of the other rides?
Yes, I wonder which one hasn't been used already in the streams.
I think we may have seen all the new ones. I'm not entirely certain.
Yes, probably, right?
We're going to be running through this stuff tomorrow, actually, with Rich and Andy, so we can see there.
Okay, so people will see it.
Do you not think the Galleon type one would fit really nicely? The one with the ship on it in rides? This one here. The Victory, that's the one.
I love the Victory. We have it in Alpha 1.
Yeah, I know. It's been there from the start, but it is nice.
It's very lovely. We're fitting with the pirate theme.
That's cool. All right. So congratulations to those guys who won that. What I think we might do, actually, because you've made such an incredible thing, I want you to go one last time and have a look at the castle from a low-down angle there, and then bring it back out so we can see the reflection in the water as well. So can we come further out? Are you trying to do like a Disneyland type slow fade out? Look at this. What a professional. yeah, I can see exactly what you're trying to do here. You can imagine the theme tune being played over the top of this.
I love it. I just love it. I love the camera tools we have.
Yeah, I'm glad.
It's really amazing.
There's certain people at Frontier will be so happy to hear you say that.
Yes, well,
so everybody, I think that's kind of it. So, I mean, we're going to bring Bowers back up on camera here as well. You're literally so relaxed now at this point that you're lying back, lying back in your chair.
Yes, it's wonderful.
So you've been an absolutely incredible guest today. Honestly, I've really loved having you on here. You're incredible at what you do. So one more time, head over to youtube.com/DerLadyZiner with hyphens in between. So Der-Lady-Ziner, S-I-G-N-E-R, to check out some of your stuff. Follow her on Twitter, follow her on Twitch, please, please, please. She's only been streaming and starting this since April this year, but I can see a great future. So do, please, give some massive love. And everybody here, a massive round of applause. The Lady Ziner here today was so, so, so good. And everybody at home, thank you again so much. I think we're going to take some screenshots and post these out as well. Like
cool,
saying,
awesome.
Look at this Gamescom build that was just done. And we can put you in the Twitter account as well and
awesome.
Get people to follow you. Yes, and of course, tomorrow, I'm just being reminded as well, that tomorrow we have the entire recap day, which is just going to be incredible, going through all the different details with Andy and Rich, who work with us at Frontier Developments. We've got the lead designer, Andy, and senior producer, Rich, going to talk us through all the different elements and tell you exactly what's going into Alpha 3 and how that's making improvements from Alpha 2 to Alpha 3. And, I don't know, maybe, I'm not sure if we've got it approved just yet, but we might have a bit of a live build. And then, after that, we've got the community builders coming back on. Silverette is going to be doing some building, as well as Rudy, and they're working together on a bit of a project, so do tune in from 12 a.m. No, that's wrong, that's midnight. We don't want to do that. Don't turn up at midnight. From 12 tomorrow in the day, 1200 hours CET, and then again at 4 p.m. CET for some more Planet Coaster. So thanks again, guys, and thank you everyone at home, and see you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.